Brixter here, and welcome back to 10 Bricks Today, where each day I share a brand new LEGO model built using only 10 select LEGO elements. So today is day 178, and today's model is a rose.
Alright, here is our rose. Alright guys, oh man, you know, it was bound to happen at some point, but it has happened. I shot the whole video with a model that had 11 bricks in it. So I shot that like 5 days ago and I was just, or 3 days ago, something. I was just uploading it today and realized that, oh my gosh. So sorry if this video is slightly lower quality, just kind of working with what I can do in a short amount of time. But, anyways, let's get into this. So this is the rose and, it's a relatively quick build. We kind of have four of these similar sections that kind of form the outer ring of the rose, and then we have our kind of bit in the middle here. It all snaps on around this one by one with studs on all four sides, and we have these sloped pieces kind of going around the edge, kind of giving it more of a nice layered look there. Let me shift these all a little bit. Alright, just, there we go. There is our rose. So, yeah, I think it's very nice looking with that kind of layered look there. Very cool. By the way, the 11th brick was this, like, kind of stem area, and I'm not sure how I missed that, but yeah, so here is our model. I mean, I think that even without the stem, it still looks great, still conveys the message very well. So please let me know what you guys think of it down in the comments below.
Please remember to leave a like below and subscribe to the channel if you're new so you can stay up to date with all the latest from 10 Bricks a Day. Speaking of which, you should definitely check out some of my previous 10 Bricks videos or one of my mock showcases. Thanks so much, and I'll see you again tomorrow.